Consider a point mass performing a circular motion about the center of rotation. Newton's second law of motion gives the force acting on this point mass. The linear acceleration can be written in terms of the angular acceleration, and multiplying both sides with the radius of the circular path gives an expression for the torque.